Leaving on time, they should be pulling out of Seymour now.